We must stop dirty language from getting to our children's ears! We must go fight the source of it!
But what is the source?
Oh, that's easy.
Times have changed! Our kids are getting worse! They won't obey their parents, they just want to fart and curse!
Should we blame the government? Or blame society?
Or should we blame the images on TV?
No! Blame Canada!
Blame Canada!
For their beady little eyes and flapping heads on all their lies!
Blame Canada!
Blame Canada!
We need to form a full assault!
We can't assault!
Don't blame me for my son Stan. He saw the darn cartoon and now he's off to join the clan! And my boy Eric once had my picture on his shelf. But now when I see him, he tells me to fuck myself!
Well, blame Canada!
Not even a real country anyway.
My son could have been a doctor or a lawyer, rich and true. Instead, he burned up like a piggy on a barbecue.
Should we blame the matches?
Should we blame the fire?
Or the doctors who allowed it to expire?
Heck no!
Blame Canada!
Blame Canada!
With all the hockey hullabaloo.
And that bitch Anne Murray, too.
Blame Canada!
Should